and that we find nothing but a repository undisturbed beyond this door.
Potato!
I should hope that the enchantments protecting the castle would protect against an incursion from below.
I fear they may not. Although, if they don't now, I can assure you they will in the future.
Were you able to reach Professor Weasley?
I was. Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered.
Worse, Professor.
Let's go.
match for us.
A dead end.
Confringo! Revelio. Professor, that wall, that's the way forward.
Very perceptive, my young... It worked. Let's go. Ranrock, to finding the repository.
I fear you're right, Professor. There's nothing we can do but keep searching.
Listen. Haven't brought us much luck so far.
Revelio.
Somehow evaded the castle's defensive charms.
Get them this way! We shall make quick work of them!
Oh. They got this.
We'll certainly be too recharged. Another troll. This one's worse than the last two.
Stop him!
We couldn't be happier to see you, Professor Shaw.
Now for our boys, coming back in.
We got here before Ranrok.
I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years.
Think of all the pain. The mirror.
I plan to keep it a secret for now, but in time, when I'm ready.
Arrogance of wizard kind. Goblins built this repository. It belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok. It was never yours.
I've been wanting to play with this.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided. Foolish, self-important witch. Seems you are two of a kind. She didn't know when to give up either.
Professor Fig.
Bombarda.